G'day. I'm just out having a look around for some engravings, some Aboriginal engravings. I've tipped some water on these ones to try and make it stand out a little bit better. Excuse the noise, we're right next to a highway. So what we're looking at here is quite a large figure. Arm extending up that way. Another arm extending up, holding what looks like to be a boomerang. It's quite large, I'd say probably 10 feet long, this carving. Coming down to the feet. There's another smaller one next to it. Again, arms up. Pretty cool. I'll just walk over here and see if I can see some more. I'm not sure what these are supposed to represent. I don't think anybody does. So it's something there. It's a bit faint, that one. There's a highway right here, so. Hence all the traffic noise. Maybe something else there. Let's go along here a bit further. I think anything else here is buried underneath all that. Something else here, but I can't make out what that is. A lot of these places are just being forgotten with time. Yeah, these are pretty interesting, I think, anyway. There's something else here. Maybe representing a bird track or something. Righto. I hope you found that interesting. I sure do. Bye.